stuck on you. I've got this feeling down deep in my soul that I just can't lose. Guess I'm on my way. Need any friend? And the way I feel now, I guess I'll be with you till the end. Guess I'm on my way. Mighty glad you stayed. Stuck on you. Been a fool too long. I guess it's time for me to come on home. Guess I'm on my way. So hard to see that a woman like you could wait around for a man like me. Guess I'm on my way. Mighty glad you stayed.
Stuck on you. I've got this feeling down deep in my soul that I just can't lose. Guess I'm on my way. Needed a friend, and the way I feel now, I guess I'll be with you till the end. Guess I'm on my way. Mighty glad you stayed. Stuck on you. Been a fool too long. I guess it's time for me to come on home. Guess I'm on my way. Whoa, oh, wow. So hard to see, yeah, that a woman like you could wait around for a man like me. Guess I'm on my way. Mighty glad you stayed. Mighty glad you stayed, yeah. Oh, mighty, mighty, mighty glad. Yeah, oh, 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 oh. I'm leaving on that midnight train tomorrow, and I know just where.
Thank you. so there's no.
Let's stand.
And though I have a faith so that I can remove more.
do I give all my goods to feed the poor? And do I give my body to be burned? And I have not love, it profits me nothing. Love suffers long and is kind. Love envieth not. Love not wanted itself, and is not puffed up. Love does not behave itself unseemly. Love speaketh not her own, is not easily provoked. Love thinketh no evil. Love rejoiceth not in iniquity, but rejoiceth in the truth. Beareth all things, believe all things, hope all things, endureth all things. Love never fail, but where there is prophecy, they shall fail. Where there be tongues, they shall cease. Where there be knowledge, it shall vanish away. For we know in part and we prophesy in part. But when that which is perfect is come, then that which is in part shall be done away. When I was a child, I spake as a child, I understood as a child, I thought as a child. But when I became a man, I put away all childish things. For now we see through a glass darkly, but then face to face, now I know in part, but then shall I know even as I am also known. And now by faith, hope, love, these three, but the greatest of these is love. This is the word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
My co-host will now come and assist. If they will see this.
Good evening, my dear everyone.
Good evening.
So it's Mr. and Mrs. Morgan. I don't know how.
Yes.
And she was born for the husband.
Yes. by God. And when in prayer, the two are blessed by God. And if Christ is in the person, then he can find the son. And if the family, blessed be to God, stay together, pray together, then it will be a happy family. Sometimes when I am at home, I'm here in her spouse. She said, go on, burn. Go.
Travel
They say I have nothing, but I know they're so wrong. In my heart, I'm rejoicing. Oh, I wish they could see. There is food on my table and shoes on my feet. You gave me a love and a fine family. Thank you, Lord, for your
I just want to say happy anniversary.
grandma and grandpa all about one I love more time. I wish she gone with them. I'm not wait till she dead. Then I'm not gonna cry and say, not true. I say no. Sisters, hear us and follow me too.
Morgan, my brother Mr. Morgan. I love you both, and from your niece, Sally and gonna sing together. God made you special. We're gonna sing it two times, and then we're gonna ask Mrs. Williams to come and give a talk or a song. All right? Come, let us sing.
Wish that She said she got them. Oh God, have mercy. Come on, man.
Uncle, say something. Say something, uncle.
pretty media. Congratulations, Mr. and Mrs. Morgan, on 29 years of marriage. God's richest blessing on your union. Fabian Ward Lowe, good evening. Congratulations, Miss Morgan. And Minister Morgan, a big 29th anniversary. Congratulations. Samantha Hill, happy anniversary to you, boss lady. All right, good accounting, everybody.
Yes.
So I'm just reading those who I can. I understand that Miss Ellis has two special person here. Do you remember their name again? Stand up. You know yourself. Stand up for me, please. You know yourself. You too. Yes, come please, come. Thank you. Clap everybody.
Come on.
present good afternoon to all of you present and all that are on social media, all that are on the Zoom, and all that are on the Zoom. And thank you all for coming out. Thank you for being here for me, for being here for my wife. Thank you for being here with me all the way. My grandchildren, my great-grandchildren, my sisters-in-laws, all the guys. Thank you, everybody. Thank you, everybody. Thank you for coming. No shout out to you. Thank you guys for hosting this. For you guys, so on behalf of me and my wife, and the last thing and the rest of the evening, do what you have to do. All of them who are here, and just put up a hand. We try to hold on as long as life has. That's my
for making the gift for me. Always a surprise. Here in France.
Wine or water.
Not sure.
Yes.
Could be wine or water, no.
Yes,
yes, so they want to show us.
Father, we give you the thanks and we give you the praise that you want to hear again. As for the couple, Lord, we are asking you to cover them under your wings. Let nothing befall them at this time. Even for the family, I'm asking you to cover them also. Bless each and every one of us, friends, family, that are here this afternoon. Giving Mr. and Mrs. Morgan a wonderful evening. For their 49. 29 anniversary. This afternoon we give a thanks, sorry. Right, so you put your head on gates and you lifted up the everlasting door, and the King of Glory shall come in. Bless from east, west, north, and south. Lord, send up your angels to then keep and protect each and every one of us that are here at this afternoon. Bless even the food outside that we are about to eat. Let when we eat, Lord, we can say it was good for us to be here. As we are saying now, it is good for us to be here at the 29th anniversary. Guide us as a people of the Empire. Keep us under the shadows of the Almighty Wing. Beloved, surround us, Lord, and then leave from here and land us safely home. Take over now. Keep, guide, and protect us. And I give a thanks. In Jesus' name, I pray.
Destiny. give my love until the end of time.
But forever was just a word.
Just a word.
Something not only heard about, but now you're always there for me. When you say forever,
you saved my heart.